I want to reach a point where the president of Zambia said, Pastor Andrew, Namasa was Ethiopia. We have 48 hours in our houses in Chabada. Now we are here. Hallelujah. These things are biblical. If you can't pray for wealth, you cannot be rich in life. Pray for money. You cannot receive the power of God. Yes. If only you have faith and you have it demands action. The way we get our blessing, by prayer. It's about action. If your hands big, the Lord wants to see God to bless you.
When I grab the bus,
then I got a back seat.
When I stand in the back seat,
where is the matcha?
Anybody,
no, but you didn't grab.
I will care for them.
It's my principle. Situation and government.
Every that city I sit in, I will care.
Hallelujah. Every time.
You said
I have a...
Hallelujah.
Because we understand the principle of marketplace. If there are Christians that are led to hang around with, there are Christians who complain. I don't have people complain. I love people.